Okay, so we are paddling down a little river in Thailand. And we're going to go and dig some cockles out of the mud. How do you feel about that, Em?
You know, I wouldn't be happier.
We just love cockles and mud.
Okay, so we're in a muddy river.
Oh my gosh.
And we're going to look for pippies.
Yep.
Here we go. I didn't find any.
Oh my gosh, I can't even reach.
Oh, it's so... No, stop! 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 Stop!
I'm so sorry. Let me have just a little. Aww, give me a cuddle.
Stop. Stop, I don't like it.
Stay away from me.
Stop.
Wow, is this mud good for your skin?
Oh!
It's not one.
Can I get one?
Ah! It's like a mud bath.
Oh my god.
An actual rock, not pippy.
You got pippy?
Nah.
I'm crawling through. Oh, nope.
This is really beautiful. I'm sure people pay a fortune.
What is mud? I don't know.
Oh, wait, there's something on your face.
No, stop!
There is.
Stop!
Okay, I just wanted to get that bug off your face, that's all.
There was nothing on my
face! There was a bug. Come here, let me get it off. I'm sitting in the mud.
Sitting in the mud, are you?
Yeah. Oh no, look, there's a worm on your face.
Ew! Ew! Oh my god, ew!
I mean, not pippy, cockle. Find a cockle. I'm trying to find a cockle. This is hard work, cockle collecting.
Mm-hmm. I think I found one!
No!
Bingo, I found
one! Oh, you're a grub.
Not in my hair!
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to put it in your hair.
I'm going to shake off now.
I'm going to say it.
Okay, thank you, Uncle. Now we're going to be serious. We'll tune back in when we find a cockle.
Bye.
Oh, that's
it. I got some!
Oh my gosh, Jimmy! Oh my, you got so many. Woohoo! Okay, in the cockle box.
In the cockle box.
And let's go get more cockles. Cockle time. Tell me all about it. How was getting the cockles?
Cockles were awesome. They're going to have a good one.
How many did you get, do you reckon?
A million probably.
I reckon you got about 50 cockles at least.
Yeah. Uncle got like a million.
It was so good, hey?
Yep. Wait, what does this look like? Ready?
Thank you. Thank you for that.